Wow, you got here fast. Come on in. I'm just gonna slip into something more comfortable and I'll see you in just a little bit.
Hello? Anybody home? Were you here alone? Your parents are not here, right?
Hey, where you at? I bought the beer. Hurry up, will you?
Sir. Have a seat. I'm George Hansen.
How are you doing?
What were you thinking?
I'm just here hanging out.
You're Sex Me Up 39. We have a transcript of your chat conversation with the 13-year-old that you were going to meet today.
Well, she told me she was 19.
19?
Yeah. That's not what she told me. She said she was 19.
The conversation says, "Hot one, 13. I'm only 13 years old. Are you sure you want to meet me here? My parents aren't going to be here."
That's not what I said.
So you're saying this is not you?
That's not me. So that's probably my buddy using it.
So there's a picture of your exposed genitalia right here. Is that yours?
Yes, it is.
I think this is you. Were you coming here to party with this 13-year-old?
No, I just came here to hang out. I wasn't going to do anything. That's all I was going to do, just watch TV. I wasn't going to do anything.
Do you believe him?
I wasn't going to do anything.
Anything you want to confess to the world right now?
No, I wasn't going to do anything. That's all. I was here to hang out. That's all. I wasn't going to do anything.
Okay, I guess you're free to go.
Sir? Man, I should have known something was wrong with that fake fruit and the camera on the tripod. Well, dang. What's the police doing out there?